please, listen to me. The Archbishop Lazarus, he led us down here to find the lost prince. The bastard led us into a trap. Now everyone is dead, killed by a demon he called the Butcher. Avengers, find this butcher and slay him, so that our souls may finally rest.
Your death will be avenged.
Well, what can I do for you?
I saw what Farnham calls the Butcher as it swathed a path through the bodies of my friends. Oh, he swung a cleaver as large as an axe, hewing limbs and cutting down brave men where they stood. I was separated from the fray by a host of small screeching demons, and somehow found the stairway leading out. I never saw that hideous beast again, but his blood-stained visage haunts me to this day.
Can a fellow drink in peace? Big cleaver, killing all my friends. Couldn't stop him.
Had to run away. Couldn't save them. Trapped in a room with so many bodies. So many friends. No! Oh.
Oh.
I have no room. I'm not thirsty.
I sense a soul in search of answers. The people of Tristram will die if you cannot restore fresh water to their wells. Know this. Demons are at the heart of this matter, but they remain ignorant of what they have spawned.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen. I don't know what I can really tell you about this that will be of any help. The water that fills our wells comes from an underground spring. I have heard of a tunnel that leads to a great lake. Perhaps they are one and the same. Unfortunately, I do not know what would cause our water supply to be tainted.
Greetings, good master. Welcome to the Tavern of the Rising Sun. I have always tried to keep a large supply of foodstuffs and drink in our storage cellar. But with the entire town having no source of fresh water, even our stores will soon run dry. Please, do what you can, or I don't know what we will do.
I have no room.
Serve you. I don't like to think about how the king died. I like to remember him for the kind and just ruler that he was. His death was so sad and seemed very wrong somehow.
What ails you, my friend? The loss of his son was too much for King Leoric. I did what I could to ease his madness, but in the end, it overcame him. A black curse has hung over this kingdom from that day forward. But perhaps, if you were to free his spirit from his earthly prison, the curse would be lifted.
The warmth of life has entered my tomb. Prepare yourself, mortal, to serve my master for eternity.
Thank you.
not enough mana. Find your son. Hey, I'm no milkmaid.